International Race Day in Hong Kong is one of the highlights of the social and sporting calendar. Months of preparation go into making this one of the most glamorous meetings in the world.
Well, we prepare about 50 prime ribs for our guests, more than 10,000 oysters. We have our public site, which do a lot of local dishes as well. So we're going to use about 400 to 500 kg chicken leg over there. So it's quite an amount.
When spectators arrive, there's a spectacular array of food and drink on offer, prepared by a legion of chefs. While the social side is of course important, the racing has to be of a high enough quality to attract the crowds.
New OVO records running into second, then Blaise.
This year didn't disappoint, and it was the Japanese who were celebrating again when Eishin Hikari won the Hong Kong Cup.
A really surprising result for many to see this Japanese horse win from start to finish, a very, very strong staying performance ridden by Japanese super jockey Yutaka Taki.
As he received the prizes and plaudits, spectators appeared to think that their day out represented money well spent.
Thank you. Congratulations.